live from Los Angeles, everybody. Good morning. I'm Jen Hale here with Skip Bayless and the GOAT. I think it's Shannon Sharp.
Skip.
Good morning, guys.
Skip, how you doing?
He's going all out.
Oh, brown goat.
Somebody's brown goat. About this trade.
I got a question.
Yes.
Why are we celebrating Michael Jordan today? Did he do something special? Did he keep Kemba? I don't know. What did he do?
Tell me.
We're talking about the GOAT, right?
Why won't you let me have my moment?
Well, wait a second. Are we still reaching back for the same tired, lame, defunct argument that you had to give up last year? Skip. Isn't that what we...
Skip. Club Shay Shay is back open.
Oh,
now, something happened Saturday night, and you were tweeting, busy tweeting. Mm. I need you to stop tweeting on a Saturday night. Mm. You should have been
every night.
You should be taking Ernestine out.
You can ask her. I tweeted from the dinner table, from the restaurant table. I tweeted 5 times, and she said, when are you going to stop?
Yes. When are you going to stop?
Yeah, when he stops.
wait,
wait a second.
Okay.
You're still trying to convince me that the king of the couch potatoes is the GOAT? He missed the playoffs.
I bet he won't miss it this year.
Oh, well, I hope not. Are you telling me that the GOAT needs help?
Skip, are you looking?
The real GOAT doesn't need any help.
You
he never needed any help.
That's a Skip bringing the Larry O'Brien trophy in 2020.
Really?
Skip, this right, I got you something.
Wow.
This is that paramedic right here.
Really?
One hit of this, you got to call the paramedics.
Really?
Yeah!
Well, Skip. Guess who's that? Who's the brand name on that?
Old Snoop Dogg.
Snoop?
Oh, he happy too.
Oh.
Skip, look at all, I got the good stuff, Jan.
You were prepared.
Mm.
Skip, I don't know if you want to, you know, got some of this good old stuff. Because Club Shay Shay is officially back open. We back in business now. Skip, I know you're disappointed about this. I'm going to sit this right here.
Did you sample any of your wares before this show started?
That's
all we need to know.
No.
I don't know.
No, I have somebody.
Yeah.
Them old yummy gummies.
Yeah.
This will take the air
out of me. What do they got in them?
No, Skip, don't worry about what they got in them.
Did you roll those gummies? I don't know.
They got candy in them.
Yep.
How about that?
Okay.
Don't worry about sugar.
You ready, Skip? I'm ready, Skip.
You know what? I'm going to let you have your fake moment.